Boogie fam, I'm Morgan.
And I'm Hugo, and we're here at Oogie Boogie Bash 2021.
So we're gonna check out everything that it has to offer. We're actually here early. We get kind of like a pre-opening around like 3 o'clock, and the event actually doesn't start until 6. So we get an extra 3 hours, so.
Yeah. And we're here dressed as Herc and Meg.
Yeah.
So let's go and have some fun.
Yeah, come along for us and let's get Oogie Boogie.
Yeah. Hello.
Thank you. We see Clarabelle, guys. We're gonna say hi real fast, see if she's ready for all the activities that are going to go on later today.
Great.
Hi, Clarabelle. Are you ready for all the festivities later on?
Hi! Excited to finally ride Radiator Spring Racers for the first time?
Yes, I am!
Woo!
Super ready. I know, it wasn't an 80 minute wait, but it was only like 40, so.
Yeah, it was super short. Not bad.
Hey.
Oh, Thor! Hey!
Alright.
I'm excited, let's do it!
Speed
and style.
Luigi, give our friend your best.
Here we go, Luigi. Yay, Luigi.
Only the best.
Sit up.
Oh, yes. Oh, why do you all die? Now you look like a real race car. Guido, to the starting line.
Okay.
Come on in, rookie.
It takes more than new tires to win a race.
I'm your new crew chief.
I'll tell you when to pitch it hard.
Get it into the crew. Don't pay attention.
Shiny and big one.
Yes, yes! Now you have the chance to make this the most glorious race of your life!
To try out some of the seasonal drinks that they have. So I am drinking the PBJ&W, which is supposed to be like a peanut butter, jelly, and whiskey kind of drink. So I believe it's a kind of like a jelly or like a peanut butter beer, and then like a jelly whiskey or vice versa. I can't really remember right now, so let's try it out. Wow, I mean, horrible. I thought I expected a little bit more of like a peanut butter taste, so it's definitely more like the berry forward, but it's actually pretty good, like tasty for sure. Kind of feels like a warm hug for mom.
All right, I got myself the Worms dice and everything nice. It has Midori, peach schnapps, creme de menthe, orange juice, and pineapple juice, and it has garnished with some gummy worms. So let's give it a shot.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, darn, I should have gotten it.
Let me try one of these. Ooh.
Oh, it's a big boy.
That's good.
That's good. All right, so we decided to get some Chili Con Queso cones to eat something before Oogie Boogie Bash. So we decided to do the spicy mac and cheese cone, which is the one for Halloween. So this is also my first cozy cone, so I'm pretty excited about it. So fries. The cheese is like super creamy, and those mac and cheese are cooked perfectly. I'll have to try this out if you come for the Halloween season.
Oh yeah, I also got one myself, so give it a try. So Oogie Boogie Bash has officially begun.
And we're gonna start off on our first treat trail since we're already in Cars Land. I can't remember, I'm pretty sure this one doesn't have a meet and greet. I think it's just a treat trail, so I guess we're gonna find out when we get in there because I don't remember. So, first one, here we go.
Yay, candy.
Ready for like-
Got my Shang-Chi bag. Hey, hello!
Good to see we have some VIPs here.
I don't like talking in the line.
Having a fun adventure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Woo!
Are you a dancer in distress?
No, not at all.
Hi.
I feel better.
Thank you. Sweet.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Magnificent. I love that. Did you see that
fun? Yeah.
It's magnificent. If I do say so myself. First treat trail done. Like I said, it's one where we didn't get to meet anybody, but we did get a whole bunch of treats. Look inside already. And this is the bag that they give you when you come to Oogie Boogie Bash. They're promoting the new movies. We have Encanto, and then we have Muppet's Haunted Mansion, which I'm pretty excited for. And then some advertisements for new emos.
Oh, there's
oh,
more.
There's one more.
Yes.
Hi, friends.
Thank you. Thank you.
I love it!
Thank you! Thank you! Yay! First treat tale in the books!
Where to next? Since we're already walking out this way, do we want to go back up towards like Avengers?
Agatha?
Agatha's out?
Yeah. Okay, let's do it!
I'm super excited!
One thing that's so great about Oogie Boogie Bash is to walk around and seeing all the costumes and how creative people get. It's really amazing.
Kind of crazy.
And I really appreciate like the comments you get, you know? It's really cool.
And everyone here has been so amazing so far. So nice. I think we've chatted to more people than we've ever chatted to on our last Disney trip. Like, just the random people in line, things like that. We made friends in line with some people at Radiator Springs Racers. So it's kind of cool. It's kind of a different vibe, so.
Yeah, we've been so far making a lot of friends this trip. Yeah. Even last night during the wild card game, we were made friends to the person next to us. It was really cool. Everyone's so nice. It's really cool. Let's go check out Avengers Campus. So this is actually the first time we've ever been here at Avengers Campus.
Yeah, so the last time that we were here was back in May, so they were working on Adventures Campus still. We came opening weekend for my birthday, and so it's kind of nice coming back and seeing it completely done and amazing, and
it is absolutely amazing. Been waiting to come here for since it opened, God. Web supplier store right there. Really cool. Web Slingers building. Of course, Guardians of the Galaxy Mission Breakout. Of course, also Monsters After Dark during the Halloween season. Amazing. Everything's so cool. Go find the entrance.
So why'd you do it to Sparky? It had nothing to do with it.
Sorry,
really, are you really asking?
I am.
Or are you
vesting
a little bit?
I have to.
You really couldn't piece it together as to why I had to.
I suppose I can try.
It was a public service. She was never going to realize it on her own.
She probably wouldn't.
So many layers of the
dust. We'll see.
Bye.
I had to ask her the most important question. Sparky had nothing to do with it. Why was he involved?
Oh, that was awesome. All right, so this trail is the Mad Hatter?
Yeah. Okay. So it's the Mad Hatter Trail. And this is going to be at the entrance of the Hyperion.
Yeah. Thank you.
It was amazing.
Thank you so much.
I appreciate it. Oh, I got applesauce.
What are they called? Gogies?
Yeah, they sell them like at Costco. I've seen them.
Oh, Go-Go Squeeze.
Go-Go Squeeze.
Thank you. I also got pretzels earlier.
Hand grapes.
Here's the man himself. Thank you so
now
much.
Now tell me, you were in such a hurry that you didn't even think to bring a hat to this fancy tea party?
Oh man, yes, that is exactly what happened.
Well, I'm glad that I knew exactly what happened. Tell me, would you like me to make you one?
That would be lovely. I've been looking after a hat made from you.
You have?
Yes.
My goodness, it's always good to be fair. What kind of hat would you like?
I don't know, surprise me.
You don't have any ideas?
No, not off the top of my head.
You clearly need some creativity. This is a tea party after all. It seems like you haven't drank any.
I'll try and mouth.
Oh, so cool.
I love how interactive they are with these meet and greets.
Oh, like
they,
I know.
That's one of the nice things about these special events is you get more of a chance to interact with them. I don't know if you guys noticed, the whole time I was walking through that section, he was interacting with me because I interacted with him. So if you want that kind of special experience, think of something to ask your favorite character while you're here.
All right, Trick or Treat Trail 4? Already? It's Cruella.
Cruella. So this one's going to be in Hollywood Studios, right in that stage in front of Monsters, Inc. So I'm excited to see all of her amazing work.
Oh, I love how they brought back the WandaVision photo op. Gonna have to do that, tomorrow. Oh, Black Panther photo op too. I love these photo ops here that they have going on. And just trying to find the entrance. I believe it wraps around. Who's that? Backlot premiere shop with all the Avengers stuff. Can't wait to check it all out. Oh, we just missed her. Aww.
All right, so we're at Trail 5, probably one of the most sought after trails, to be quite honest. This is going to be Oogie Boogie's at Art of Animation on Hollywood Street. And so, yeah, we're going to check it out and see the party man himself.
Yeah, we just missed Frella when we went through it, so we're gonna try to do it again after this and see if we can see her. So. Boogie Boogie!
Who wants to be on the Boogie Boogie? Thank you.
man.
What's up? Where are you going? No te vayas. Oh, I mean, we got to see you.
At least we got to see you.
Thank you. We just made it. Wow.
But I love the fact that we got like this whole room is all like dice and gambling, which we all know Oogie Boogie loves. So it's kind of cool. It's all reimagined in here for the event.
After fixing it to us, what is your turn, sir?
Hello, that's a proper greeting. As well as that scam, whatever it is.
I love your movie!
You mean you love me, right?
I love you, Cruella.
Do you like any other prints?
Thank you.
Do you like any other prints besides Dalmatian? Cheetah?
It's a print, yes. Wait, find it. Oh, see.
Oh. Well, well, well. Who do we have here? It's Hades and Meg! Thank you. Well, well, well.
I'm a huge fan. I just couldn't.
Who do we have here?
I obviously don't look as good.
Hi, Hades. How's it going? Good?
Thank you.
Well,
I do not. I had to be comfortable.
I must say, it's good to see you, my friend.
I know. Right. At least I won't be a damsel in distress. I can run away if I have to.
Oh, sorry.
Right. I don't. I definitely do not trust you. I'm so sorry.
Oh. Oh, here's more of our friends, Pain and Panic.
Pain and Panic over here.
Hello. Right. There isn't any line to meet these characters. That's pretty cool. Hey, what's up?
Oh. You too again. I feel like I can never get away from you.
All right, up next we're on our way to Villains Grove. This is one of the part where I was most excited about tonight. Just looking at videos of it looks amazing, but
I also see a treat trail ahead too.
Yeah, but seeing it in person is probably gonna be even more amazing, so I'm excited. It's gonna be so cool. Let's go. Oh, so this treat trail is Maleficent. So, really cool.
We get to do whatever we want and we don't have to apologize for it. Doesn't that sound nice?
Well, nobody ever listens to me, sir.
I had the same issue.
Aren't there always consequences?
Now I force them to listen to me.
That's how you get away without the consequences, I guess.
Careful. I saw Hades around here.
Yes,
we just saw him.
So.
Yeah.
Hopefully not again tonight.
Pleasant dreams.
Pleasant dreams.
Yay, Villains Grove!
Super excited.
Hello! Woo!
Hi, folks, welcome.
Hi! Oh my god, where do we even start? Sheesh.
The real test is trying to see with who is in what area.
Oh. cool. That purple really like looks good with your dress. Purple lighting. Spooky.
Spooky.
Love the weather today too. Smells like roses. Wow.
Not 45. can keep moving and take a picture.
What up, Sid?
Hello. So you come to admire my toys?
Yeah, dude. Where can I buy them?
Good choice. This is the first of her kind, the only of her kind.
It's like...
created by me, Sid. The creator extraordinaire, created using two separate toys combined together, because of how precise I am. You're welcome.
Man, he gave us like a whole like spiel about how he makes his toys and stuff, man. Yeah, he's funny.
Alright, so I checked out the adorable snowman frosted treats to get this new chili lime mango margarita, which I saw maybe came out about a month ago. And I thought, you know, it reminds me of a mango, not a kind of like margarita.
Yeah,
so
it does,
decided
yeah.
To try it. So I'll take a sip first.
Does it taste like one?
Yeah, very good. It's not too strong, it's also not too sweet that like you can't taste the alcohol.
Oh, that's good.
And like feel, you know, where okay. You're at in the park. And then I'm gonna try some like mango.
Hold on! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, so I'm gonna do some of this mango soft serve with these kind of like chili lime mango pieces. Really good. Now that's the mango nata part, for sure.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
That looks really good.
Super good.
Alright, so I was able to secure the pin that I wanted, the Oogie Boogie Bash 2021. Really nice. This one right here is at $15.99, so if you come to the event, make sure to pick one of these up. Thank you. Happy Halloween.
I can do that too, you know. I've got three. Send that to the dad.
Calm and relaxed.
There must not be a threat here. Well, I'll let you know, some big purple man came in here snapping his fingers earlier, but he was all off rhythm. I like to say, for now. Well, hello, princess. Word to the wise, don't eat anything from Tiana's kitchen tonight. Whole thing got roaches. I wonder how they got to
there. Oh, he said, I wonder how they got there. Bet you he was up to it.
Yeah. Guardians of the Galaxy and Monsters After Dark. Got to ride that like 10 minutes before they closed. It was basically a walk-on. It was really cool. And yeah, it's about 11, so it's closing time. And it was a lot of fun.
All right, so that's a wrap on Oogie Boogie Bash. It has been such a blast. I think we did way more than we thought that we were able to do.
Yeah, I was nervous coming in thinking like there wasn't gonna be enough time to do everything, but you really do, yeah, like those, what, 5 hours?
Yeah, so if you get here early, and especially if you wanna do a couple of rides during Oogie Boogie, I recommend getting here at that 3 hour mark, getting like at least one ride in, some food, so you're not wasting your time of the actual event doing those things.
Yeah, it was cool, we got to go on Radiator and like, what? 30-40 minute wait, wasn't too bad. We got to eat right before the event started, so it was really cool. Got to do all the trails and meet all the new characters. We got to see Cruella, we got to see Agatha, we got to see Sid. It was really cool.
So have 3 more days here, so look out for those videos. We're gonna be doing a couple about our trip, and yeah, I hope you guys come along for the rest of our trip and for the rest of our life.
All right, bye guys.
Oh, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell down below if you like what you saw today.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. We appreciate you guys, and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Bye.